Hello and welcome to Worcester Cathedral for the second of our daily musical webcasts, which are taking place at 6:30 every evening. Once again, we have a piece of organ music for you, and I'd like to play something today that's in contrast to the piece that you heard from Sam yesterday, but I feel is still appropriate for the time that we are in. And that is looking back to a Lutheran chorale, Herr Jesu Christ, dich wend. This translates as, Lord Jesus Christ, turn to us, send your Holy Spirit on us. And this was a chorale that was sung at the point of the service where the preacher ascended to the pulpit to deliver the sermon. Now, in common with many Lutheran chorales, this was composed upon and treated in various ways by the wonderful composer Johann Sebastian Bach, and I have a few treatments to play for you today. First of all, I would like to play the chorale on its own as harmonised by Bach in the Riemenschneider, before then playing the chorale in an ornamented fashion. This is BWV 709, and the chorale melody has been embellished by Bach with an accompaniment underneath it on a quieter manual and the pedals. And then finally, the chorale in a trio texture, BWV 655 from the Leipzig chorale. Now, in this piece, the chorale melody is only heard in the final third of the chorale prelude and can be heard in the pedal part. But up till then, you'll hear the melody of the chorale being hinted at in the counterpoint, in the manuals, and also in the pedal arpeggios. Indeed, it could be suggested that the rising nature of the pedal arpeggios are really drawing out that yearning for help and support from the Holy Spirit.
Thank you. Thank you.